Just ignore the fact that this chunk of the sweater is missing. I normally wear a black t-shirt under this sweater. I don't know why. Why? Why do stores have to do this? No one asked for this, okay? Why must you ruin a perfectly nice sweater? I was made for loving you. Hey y'all, asking you to ask me anything. Yes, you read the title correctly or the thumbnail. I cannot believe this, y'all, but I'm almost at 3,000. What? And I know YouTubers have hundreds of thousands of subscribers. Some YouTubers have millions. Some have tens of millions. Some have 50 million.
But can you do this?
But I'm gonna hit 3,000. I hope I'm not jinxing it by making this video. I hope that with this video it doesn't like automatically start dropping now that I've said But I know it's not even a huge number, but it is to me. Y'all mean so much to me. Come on now. Let's engage even more. Ask me anything you want. Of course I'm not gonna answer everything because I'm kind of lazy. But, and to do so, just go to the basement. Go downstairs of this video. Comment whatever question you have for me, anything in the world. Like, what's my favorite music? What's my favorite band? What are my pets? Please ask me those questions. I love talking about music and my pets. But then I won't reply to any comments on this video, so don't feel bad if I don't reply to your comment down below, because I reply to most comments on every video. It's because I'm gonna probably answer it in the video. You have until... I'll give it to the end of January. Ask me whatever you want. I'll come back in February and answer it. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching. And as always...